Nash.
Somewhere on my fucking ferry. I got some though.
Look at that asphalt in the wheels. He didn't flip it to the last minute.
I'll get you your vital. I don't know how old she is or anything like that.
Okay,
she hadn't worked there very long. I think it was 4:20.
Any idea? Did she just come off the feeder or was she on the floor?
I don't know that. I mean, she's at the hospital. We got still got to go enter onto the entrance ramp there. 403. I need the case number at the time this was dispatched.
Any witnesses?
Case number 2521 dispatched at
1607.
407. Yeah. Not that I know of. Nothing we've been told about.
Whatever. So I can
remember. Right. There had to be plenty of witnesses, but
no one stopped.
Right.
So was she getting on the freeway or just?
Yeah, as far as I know, she was getting on the freeway. I really can't tell what made her lose control there unless. You know, there was traffic and she hit the brakes and that's what got her out of shape. But I'll when we go interview her in just a second, I'll find out exactly. I mean, I know what her vehicle did, but I don't know why it did it. And basically, she kind of got out of shape, you know, here to the this would have been her passenger side where we're at as it's coming into the wall. Those two are her front right and that's her front wheels and that's her back wheel. She hit just like that and kind of rode up on this wall. I don't know. We'll have to roll it here before we leave.
Talk to Jeff. He can at least jog.
fast I went.
Okay.
Okay, first of all, name?
Sergeant John Buckholtz.
B-U-C-H.
It's B-U-C-K-H-O-L-T-Z.
Tell me what happened.
An officer on evening shift was responding to a call, an attempt to locate on a drunk driver that had possibly caused an accident. And she was entering the freeway here, lost control of her vehicle. Struck the concrete wall, traveled about 356 feet, and ended up on its roof.
Any other injuries?
No, she was slightly injured. We're fixing to go to the hospital and check on her condition.
She was on a vehicle?
Correct, one vehicle accident.
Okay.